Hi guys, I wanted to make a video showing you all of my Barbie stuff, and I'm going to start out with my Barbie dolls first, and I'm not going to name which ones they are or what year they're from. I'm just going to kind of say whatever I want about each one. So I'm going to go ahead and get started. Now first I have this one. This one is one I don't keep with the rest. I actually have it on display on my bookshelf. It's a Miss Astronaut Barbie, and it's like a reproduction one, so somewhat of a collector's item. It's not really worth anything though, but it says 2009. So she has a stand and everything, and she even has red painted nails. I forget if her toes are painted. I believe they are. And she just has a helmet, so she looks like the older style Barbie, but she's just a reproduction, but I really like her, so I have her on display. And then to start with the rest, this one isn't a Barbie, it's some kind of knockoff one, but I still think she's pretty cute, and she has bangs and like dark blonde hair, and she's wearing a Barbie outfit. I don't think these boots go with the outfit. I forget what outfit they go to, but she's wearing those. And then I have this one. Some of the original shoes, I only have like one pair, or I'm missing them, because if any of you know, Barbie shoes are very small and they can get lost very easily, so I don't have a lot of the shoes, but that's okay. So this is one. I don't remember her name, but she has this really pretty dress. It has like a mesh skirt, and it has these little butterfly and flower things in there, so yeah, that's her. And then I have this one, which I think is an older one. I think my grandma got it at a garage sale because it came out before I was born. I think it's like a Target special edition, but she has curly hair. I have it in a ponytail because it's kind of an older doll, so she lost a lot of her curls, and she has really pretty earrings and a necklace, and this is her dress. It's kind of ripped on the sides, but it's still really pretty. So she's definitely like a fancier one. And this is another one of the knockoff dolls. She is wearing a Barbie outfit. So that's her. And this is one of the teacher Barbies. And yeah, she's an older one. I think she's from 1995. And what's cool about her is one arm is bent more than the other. I think this one was also from a garage sale, or it was from someone my grandma knew. But I really like her dress. It's definitely fitting for a teacher. Then I have this one, and she came with like a lot of clothing pieces that you can mix and match. But I straightened her hair before, so it looks longer. And yeah, I really like this doll, actually. And the top, I don't know if this is the right way it goes on, but I think it can go either way. And she's wearing this skirt, and she has these heels on. And then I have this one, and this is not her original outfit. I think this one is like a Malibu midge, or I think it's some kind of midge, but she came in like a turquoise swimsuit, but I only have the top. I don't remember what happened to the bottoms, so I didn't want her to just be wearing a swimsuit top, so I put her in a different Barbie outfit, which I don't know what this outfit is, and I also don't know if these shoes go with it. But yeah, she's my only redhead Barbie. Then I have this one, which I don't know anything about her, but I believe this is her original outfit. But that's what she looks like. Then this is my last of the knockoff dolls. This one has like curlier hair. She's wearing this outfit, which I believe that she came in. And then I have a Barbie Rapunzel doll from the Barbie Rapunzel movie. I actually never saw the movie, I don't think, but I remember my grandparents got this for me. So she's really pretty. I love her dress, and it's in really great shape. And then she has this string on the back that you can pull, and so you can pull her hair in, and then you can pull it out. You just have to pull it out with your hand, and then you pull the string, and then her hair retracts back in. So that is her. Then this one, which I think it's Barbie something Pegasus from the movie. And this is the doll. She's really pretty. She has like purple eyes and glitter makeup. And I just have this ribbon in her hair. Her hair is very pretty. And she has like a 2-in-1 type dress. And she also has a necklace. And it's cool because the dress is like, it's really pretty, but it's like lace, and both of the dresses are really cool. And what you do to get to the other dress, it has these buttons, and you just unbutton it, and then you turn it, and then you button it the other side, if that makes any sense. But yeah, she was wearing the other side of the dress for a really long time, so I decided to put her in this side. And then we have this one. I believe this one's called the Pretty Flowers Barbie. She's wearing this pink dress with the flowers, and then these are her original yellow heels. And yeah, her hair is actually in really good shape. I guess I never put it up when I was younger, so she doesn't have a bump or anything in her hair, which is nice. This one is an older Barbie, and I believe this one was a garage sale one as well, because I wasn't even born when she came out. So her arms are bent, and then she's wearing this dress. I believe she is another teacher Barbie, and then she has these tights which go with it. And she also has a scarf for the original outfit, which I used to have, but I don't have it anymore because I never used it. So a lot of the things I don't know what happened to, and some of the stuff I think I got rid of, so it's kind of all a mystery. And then this doll, some of you might recognize. She is the doll that came with the Tanner dog, and that's the dog that poops, if you guys know what I'm talking about. So if you don't know what I'm talking about, there's a ton of commercials on YouTube of it. So I don't have the dog anymore because it got recalled, and I think my mom was kind of really scared about it, so I think she actually threw the dog away, because I don't know what happened to the dog, but I still have everything that came with the dog. I just don't have the actual dog. But this is the doll that it came with. Her hair's kind of flipped up like that, I don't know why, but she still has this original hairstyle. And this is her outfit. These aren't the original shoes. I only have one of the shoes that she came with, so she's wearing these white tennis shoes. And then I have this Hannah Montana Barbie. And I don't know if she's actually made by Mattel. I'm pretty sure she is, but this is what she came in. She also has a little microphone, and her shoes still have the elastic on them to keep them up, because there's no other way they could stay on, because there's no strap or anything. So, yeah. I remember the day that I got this. It's kind of like a personal thing, but yeah, I'll always keep her, even if, you know, I never really played with her, but she just has a special meaning to me. And then this one, I believe, is Malibu Skipper. So she is like, I think she's a little shorter. Yeah, she's a little shorter compared to a regular Barbie, since she's supposed to be a teenager and Barbie's supposed to be like in her 20s, but yeah, she's really pretty. She has like really straight, light blonde hair, and her swimsuit top and necklace are like painted on, if that makes sense, but it has like glitter on the top. Then she has these shorts, and I only could find one of the shoes she came in. But the shoes she came in don't really fit her that well, so they probably got lost somehow. And then I have this one. I think her name is Teresa, but this is her original outfit, like a purple swimsuit. And I think she had this rubber band on the other side as well, but I remember I used to play with her a lot. So that's that one. She's the only, one of the only, Barbies I have that is not Caucasian. And then I have this one, and she is the Barbie that came with the purple double stroller with the Chrissy twins. Her hair is really cool. It's like a lot of it is crimped, and her arms can move a lot and they can bend. And this is her original outfit. She even has the original shoes. And then this is also one of those Barbie, I think it's called Princess of Pegasus dolls. She's like one of the other main characters, and I really love this doll. She's pretty, really pretty. And yeah, I love her hair. It's really long and kind of wavy, so yeah, she's just a really pretty doll. This dress is kind of ripped, but yeah, her dress is really pretty, and then she's wearing her original shoes. And then this is the next one. She's from a line called We Three Friends. It's W-E-E. And I remember I got her the Christmas we moved here, so that was 2005. And that was also the year I got my first American Girl doll. But she has this crimped section of hair up here, and these are the pajamas she was originally in. So they're like a smaller doll, but it was like a pajama party pack that they came in. And then this is the blonde that was in it. She has this cool hairstyle. It used to be on the other side, but I took it out for some reason. She's just wearing this purple fleece nightgown. And then I'll show you the other one in a minute. But this is a My Scene doll. I have a few of these. They're basically like Barbies, kind of like, there's like a mix between a Bratz doll and a Barbie. I never had Bratz dolls, not a big fan of them. But My Scene was kind of different in a way. I don't really know how to explain it. But this one is very pretty. I think her name is Chelsea. She has like a red auburn hair with highlights. And this is her original outfit and purse. So, yeah. And then I have this. This isn't really a Barbie, but it's a Bo Peep from Toy Story doll. And she has like pants on with the shoes. And then it's really cute. She has a little sheriff badge sewn on her dress. So. Then I have this one. And the outfit has a matching hat. I've always liked this dress, so it's very unique, not like other things you could see from that time. And then I think these are the shoes that came with it. I haven't been able to find this doll, but I'm positive that this is her original outfit. But definitely looks like a Latina doll, so she's very pretty. And then this one came with a baby room set, and also came with a little baby. But she, I wouldn't really say she's a redhead. She has more of like a auburn hair, and this is the outfit she came in. And then I have a Ken doll. I don't know if this is the outfit he came in, but I don't really care as much to get him in a regular outfit. But all the Kens I used to have when I was younger, their heads would always fall off, so we'd have to throw them away. But this one has had good luck. I've had him since, I've had him for about like 7 years, so yeah, he originally could talk because he has the speaker and then he has a button in the back, but when I got him, he didn't work. My mom got him at a consignment store, actually, but yeah, this is my Ken. He's wearing sunglasses, but that's what his face looks like, so I pretty much only use him to play husband and dad when I am doing Barbie houses. And then this is another My Scene doll. Her eyes and makeup are very pretty. And then she has blonde hair. And she came with a little moped, which I'll show you guys later. She has like a coat, and then she has these kind of ugly looking boots, but they're supposed to be motorcycle boots, I guess. Don't look very comfortable. And that's the helmet that came with the motorcycle thing. Then I have this Barbie, which is a ballerina one, if you can't already tell. I used to play with this one a lot when I was younger, too. She has another tutu, but she's wearing this one right now. It just ties in the back. And she's got leotard and tights, and her hair is just in a little bun. And then I have this one, which I think it's called Sweetheart Barbie. And I think this came out the year I was born, 1997. So she has, I would say, red hair, actually. It's a very dark brown, but I wouldn't say she's, like, a definite redhead. But she's wearing this very, very short dress. And this isn't a necklace that she came with. I forget what it came with, so I just put it on her. And then I have another Mycene, and she is a snowboarding doll. And her outfit is very elaborate. She has a scarf, and she even has little overalls and like a turtleneck t-shirt under her coat, and then these little things Velcro on to go above her boots. And then she also has a pair of boots that connect to her snowboard. But the overalls don't really fit that well, as you can see, but yeah, I think she's really cute. I remember my aunt and uncle and cousins got me her. And then this is the last doll that goes with the We Three Friends line. And her hair is very pretty color. It's red. And this is the pajamas. That is hers. And these dolls didn't really come with shoes. They came with slippers, but they were made really weird. So that is her. And then I have another Mycene doll. She just has blonde hair, and this is her original outfit. She came with more clothes, but this is the outfit she's wearing, like, new in package. And then she has, what's really cool, she has this little metal belt. So that is her. And then I have four more. So we have this one. This is the Barbie of Swan Lake. She has wings that attach to her back, and these little holes here, but they don't light up anymore, but you can still flap them. She has a necklace, and then her hair is very pretty. She has this little crown, and her dress is very pretty as well. And then I have this one, and she came with the cat that also pees. You feed it a bottle of water, and then you squeeze it, and it came with like a litter box. And I don't have the cat anymore, or the litter box. I don't know what happened to it. I think my mom was sneaky and must have thrown it away or something. So this is her outfit. These are the shoes that she came with, and her hair is braided. And she has bendable arms and legs, and she came with the cat thing. Then this is like an Easter Barbie. I didn't get her too long ago. I mean, I think I was probably in like sixth grade or something. But she's like an Easter Barbie. She came with an Easter basket. And she has this little shrug and outfit. And her hair is very pretty, too. Then my last Barbie doll is this one. She's very unique. She has like these little strands in her hair. It's kind of like yarn. It's kind of weird, but it's really cool. And her hair is a lot of different colors. And then she has this top, which I've always loved. And then this white skirt, and then these shoes. So those are all my Barbie dolls, and next I'll be doing my Kelly dolls. Okay, now I'm going to be doing my Kelly, Tommy, and Chrissy collection, but first I forgot to show you this. I don't know if she's considered a Barbie, if she's even made by Mattel, but I think she's just made by Disney, but this is a Jessie from Toy Story doll. She also has a hat, but it never stays on her, but I thought I'd just show you guys that. And then these are in no particular order, but I'm just going to show you my Kelly dolls. This one is like a flower girl, your bridesmaid one. She has curly hair, and then I also have the same one. I think two people got me them at the same time, so yeah. And then this one's like a traveler one, like a travel agent or something, or a flight attendant. She also has a little hat, but it had a strap, and the strap broke, so yeah, that's her. Then I have this one, and this is one that goes with the Nutcracker movie, and I guess she's, I don't know if the movie's based on, like, the play, but I'm pretty sure it is, so this must be a character from it. And then I have this one, and she came with, like, a little giraffe, and her hair is cool, it's really layered, so we're just wearing, like, a giraffe outfit. Then I have this one, I think she's called Springtime Kelly. Her outfit's very spring-ish, I would say. So that is her. And this is a Cabbage Patch doll, I forget what she came with, but she's pretty cute. And then I have this one, which is also a Nutcracker doll. I use her a lot, I really like this one. She has the bun. And then this is the last one that comes with the Nutcracker. I really like her outfit and her hair. Then this is a Tommy ring bearer. And so he's got a little tuxedo. It's pretty cute. And then this is a mini version of the Barbie Rapunzel, or the Kelly version. I remember I got her the same time I got the regular version. Then this is also another Cabbage Patch doll. She came with a little set. So I keep them with my Kelly dolls since they're about the same size. And then I have this Tommy doll. His hair is kind of crazy. I tried to like straighten it, but it only kind of made it worse. But he's wearing this outfit. I think he originally came with like a bucket and shovel. Then I have this hockey Tommy. He's missing an arm, but yeah, that's him. I have two other ones just like him. Then I have this one with red hair, and she has a swimsuit, and she also came with a bucket and shovel. Then I have this one. She is a little bunny. She has bunny ears, but they don't stay on, so they're not on her right now. She also has really layered hair. And then here is another hockey Tommy. These were dolls they made for the Winter Olympics. And then I have these, which I think are older dolls made by Mattel. I think they came with the teacher set, but I really like these ones. They're really chubby and they have a lot of hair, and so that's what this one looks like. She's not wearing an original outfit. I did have them at one time. I don't know what happened to them, but she's wearing this outfit that came with this thing I got at Target when I was little, and it had like a bunch of pink furniture that were Kelly sized. She's wearing these shoes, which I don't know where they're from. And this is one that just looks like her, but she's blonde. She's wearing also the same outfit, and she definitely has less hair. And then I have this Tommy doll. I think he's a winter something Tommy, but he has like a red shirt, and his hair is also kind of messed up. Then I have this one. I don't have her original outfit. She was another one of those Olympic ones. I have the top of her original outfit, but I don't have the pants. She was either skiing or snowboarding, I forget which one, but she has a lot of hair, and she's wearing another one of those Kelly size outfits in these shoes. And here's another Tommy doll, but these are not his actual skates, which I found out a little while ago, but his hair is kind of weird. It's like, doesn't cover his head all the way. Maybe it got cut or something, so I only have one helmet left, so he gets to wear the helmet. So that is him. I don't know how I ended up with so many of those. Then I have this one, which I keep with my Kelly stuff. She's wearing Kelly shoes, but I have no idea what kind of doll she is or where I got her from, but that is her. Then I have this Kelly doll, and she has bendable legs and little jelly sandals. And she came with, like, I think it's like Jumpin' Fun Kelly. She came with a little bouncy castle, and you could hook her arms on and push this button, and she would jump in the little castle. But I don't have that anymore. But that is her. And then I have this one. She is also one of those Winter Olympic dolls, and she's wearing a really pretty skating outfit, and these skates belong to her. So, just blonde. It's got a rip in the sleeve, but I still think it's really pretty. And then, keep this with them too. It's like a Fisher-Price, I forget what it was called, but it came with a little cradle, which I sometimes use for the baby dolls. Then I have this brochure for the Kelly Club. It came with one of the dolls. I'm surprised I still have it, but it just has a bunch of different dolls in here. And that brochure actually came with this one. It's like the movie star one. Her dress is really pretty, and she's missing a sandal, which I found. But she has a few accessories that came with her, which I'll show you guys later. But yeah, and then her dress can, like that. And then I have this one. I don't have her original outfit. I have her original tank top, but I don't know what happened to the pants or shorts that came with it. So she's wearing another one of those Kelly size dresses. Then I have this one, and she came with a little Scotty dog black hairbrush. And she was originally in black shoes that were on this doll, but they don't, like, I don't know how you can fit them on with the tights, because the tights are really thick. But she's wearing this little coat, and she has a lot of hair. She's really pretty. And then this is another Cabbage Patch doll that came with the set. I don't know where this dress is from, but that's what she's wearing. Then this is actually a Ryan doll. This is the doll that came with the blue stroller that I have. And then the Alan doll, I think his head came off, so yeah. He is brunette, and yeah, that is him. And I have this one, which I think was originally snowboarding, or she might have been skiing, but I think they still fit. But it's the Salt Lake 2002 Winter Olympics. And I also have another one of her. So I have a lot of doubles of those dolls. And then I have this one. She originally came in like a cowgirl outfit. I still have the boots, but I don't have the dress. But so this is one of those dresses that fit the Kelly dolls. And she also has a lot of hair. And then I'm going to show you my Chrissy dolls. I have this one. I don't know if they're in their original outfits, but she's wearing this little bear outfit. This one I know came with the double stroller, and this is one of the outfits that came with that as well. This one's wearing an outfit that came with the double stroller, but I forget if this doll went with it. Then I have this one, who I use the most probably for the baby. She's wearing this little like onesie outfit. Then I have this little one. She's wearing a Chrissy shirt. It's kind of big on her, but she came with this nursery set that I have, and she's really small. She's supposed to be like a newborn size one. Now I'm going to be showing you my Kelly clothes and accessories. I believe these are all the clothes, but definitely not all the accessories. I'm just filming right now the stuff that I have in my room, but I have a lot more down the basement, but I'm not going to be filming the basement right now. I'll film all that stuff later, but these are just a few of the things I have. This one came with the movie star doll. I believe these ones came with her as well. These little sunglasses. And then I have these bunny ears. And these pink sunglasses. They came with the doll in the swimsuit. Then I have these two backpacks, which came with that knockoff Kelly set. And it also has a purple one, too. Then this hat for Chrissy. Doesn't really stay on well. And this hat. And then I have two diapers. This one has Velcro. Then this one just pulls on. Then I have this bandana, which went with the cowgirl outfit, but I don't have it anymore. Then this is a hat that went with one of the outfits. I have a sleeper, a dress, and another dress. This shirt. This, I just have one of these. It's for the hockey Tommy doll. This, which I think came with the littlest pet shop, but I use it as like a toy for them. This ski or snowboarding jacket. This robe, which came with one of those Cabbage Patch dolls. It doesn't have a ribbon on it anymore. This didn't come with any of the dolls I showed you. It came with like a little baby doll, but it can fit the Cabbage Patch dolls. And then I have this dress, which I think it might have come on another doll as well, but I'm not sure. So those are all the Kelly clothes and accessories I have with me right now. Now I'm going to be showing you all the Barbie clothes and accessories that I have with me right now. I'm going to start with the My Scene clothes. I have this skirt with a belt on it. And another skirt. And this top. And this flower top. So those are the rest of the My Scene clothes I have. Next, I'm going to be doing the Ken clothes. I have this white undershirt that goes with this plaid jacket that goes with these khakis. I have this swimsuit, jean shorts, this shirt, these shorts, so they're kind of like athletic shorts, and then these, which are swimsuit, this shirt, these shorts, this athletic top. I don't have the shorts that go with it, and then this shirt. These blue shorts, these gray pants, and then this dress shirt. So those are all the Ken clothes I have. Next I'm going to be doing Barbie. I have these sailboat shorts, this red shirt, and then this, which I think might be like a... There's probably two that originally came with it. It comes with the Swan Lake Barbie. I think it either went on like her arms or legs, I'm not sure. I have this dress. This tutu. Goes with the ballerina Barbie. She came with two of these tutus. And then this dress. This is like an outfit that came on a Junie B. Jones doll, but some of the stuff might be able to fit like Barbie or Kelly, so yeah, I don't know what happened to that doll. This like lime green dress, this pink skirt, and then this top, and then I have this two-piece little like dress. Then I have this swimsuit, and then I have a wedding dress, and then I have this shirt and this dress. I think I don't really like it because you have to tie it and they come loose a lot, but it's a really cute design. I have this dress, this swimsuit top. I don't know what happened to the bottoms, but they're just blue. This, and has these like capri pants, and then this jacket. I think this came with a nightgown that I had when I was younger. Like, it's one of those, like, you get the nightgown and the doll gets one. So, I got Barbie Nutcracker. And I have two pairs of jeans. These ones are darker with the flowers at the bottom. And then these ones are lighter and they have hearts at the bottom. Then I have this outfit. Oops, this outfit set. It's like a coat, like a collar, and then these are like the pants. And then I have this outfit set. It has a red sweater and a matching purse, and they match these capri pants. Then this, I believe these are meant to go together. It's a, like a plaid pink skirt. Then this t-shirt. And I have this dress that ties at the top. It's very pretty. And lastly, I have this dress. I don't really care for the design, but I think it's pretty cool. So yeah, those are all the Barbie clothes. Okay, now I'm going to be showing you the accessories that I have with me right now. These are in, like, no order. I have this little comb. I don't remember what it came with. This brush came with Rapunzel, and when you push it, it plays a really annoying song. This is a Mycene brush. This is also a Mycene brush. These are both Barbie brushes. And this brush came with those bigger Kelly dolls. And then this is the Mycene snowboard. And these are the boots that connect into it. And then I have another pair of Mycene boots with flowers on them. These are those wings that attach to the Barbie. When you push this button, they're supposed to light up, but it doesn't work anymore. And when you do this, the wings go up and down. This pillow came with the Our Generation futon thing that I had, but I got rid of it, but I must have forgotten about the pillow. So I use this for the Barbies sometimes. I have this pillow which came with the We Three Friends set. This hairband, I think it's actually meant for, like, an actual person. It came with that Easter Barbie. This dog, which came with the We Three Friends, as well as this one. I have some hangers, which I don't remember what they came with, but I have a few. These are Ken shoes. They're, like, blue sandals. These are Barbie shoes, yellow heels. This is Rapunzel's crown, but it's not on her for some reason. And this goes with that doll in the blue dress. These white Ken shoes. Ken work boots. Black, like, dress shoes for Ken. As well as these. These are, like, bigger, though. A fork. This ball for a dog. You can also use it for Kelly too. This is a flower bouquet that came with those little flower girl Kelly dolls. This, I don't know what it is. I think it had like a spoon or something in it, but yeah, might go to a kitchen or something. This little dog bone. This bag that came with this Bratz babies thing that I had. I kept the bag. I used it as a diaper bag for them. And I have a shovel and bucket. And then I have another crown. Then these pair of Mycene shoes, I've never cared for them. They're just kind of weird looking. I have a pair of sunglasses. Binoculars. And then I have a lot of, like, single shoes. These are some dog toys. These shoes, which I don't remember what they came with, but they don't fit any of the dolls that I have. This purse, which came with the Easter doll, I believe. Another dog toy. This was a little pet shop toy, actually. These, like, heels. Sorry, my dog is in here, if you can hear that. This knife. And another pair of shoes. I actually mixed them up, but yeah. This microphone, which goes to the Hannah Montana doll. These shoes, which I think came with the knockoff Barbie doll, but they never stay on the feet, so yeah, I had to overput them on dolls. And these boots, which came with the knockoff Barbie dolls. This is a hair clip. I think these came with the Wii 3 Friends. And then this is a little pet shop thing. It's a little cast. I don't know why that's in there. This, which I don't know what it's for. A brush and a yellow shovel. Then I have a lot of single shoes, which I'll show you. This came with the Tanner Barbie doll. This shoe. This shoe. This one, which goes with those sparkly green outfits with the Kelly dolls. This shoe. Pink heel. These knockoff Kelly shoes. And then a ballet slipper. So, yeah, a lot of missing shoes. But those are all the accessories I have with me. Now I'm going to be doing a furniture and other accessories. So I'm first starting with the My Scene stuff. So this is the moped that I was talking about. And it has a stand on the bottom. And it used to have a seatbelt and little headlights, but I guess they're not there anymore. And then the seat can lift up, and also the back is a little storage thing. So that's that. And then this is a cafe set. So it came with this, and it has little hooks for the coffee mugs. And it also came with this lamp. And then this table. And then it came with the red ottoman. And then this sofa. So that is what came with that set. And then I have these stands, and they came with the individual dolls. And I have three of these, so I guess it's just a hook to put their extra clothes on or whatever. So this one's like a peach color, and this one's like a burgundy. And then this one's like a tan. So I've never really used those because I don't really see the point in it. And then the next set I have is a salon. And there's this clear chair. It's missing a couple wheels, but there's that. And then there's also this red chair. And what's cool about this is that you can tilt it back because it has a thing I'll show you later for that. And then there's this little table that came with it. And then this purple chair. And there's also another one. And it goes to this clear top table. And then there is a hair dryer. You can move this up and down. It's pretty cool. And then there is a little caddy. And then there is a tub, and this, I think it's like a massage bed, can attach onto it, and this can go up and down, and then you can actually take it off, and it has stands on it so that it can stand by itself, and then this thing at the end can also, has a few different settings so they can kind of lounge, I guess. So that is the bed, and then here is the tub. I think it's supposed to be like a jacuzzi tub. It has a little towel rack on the side, and I think these are supposed to be steps. It looks like those are jets in there, and then the faucet folds down if you want to put the bed in it. So yeah, pretty cool. And then it also comes with this. It has a mirror. The other side is a mirror, and then it can come out. And the rest is just this, and this can open up so you can keep things in here. And then there's a little comb that comes out of the bottom that you can use for the dolls. And the other side just has two shelves on it. So that is one of the main pieces to that set. And then this is probably the main piece. This is the actual sink, and then this top thing can spin, which is kind of a dumb idea because if you put stuff on here, it's going to move, especially because this, you can put water and it goes down this drain, and then if you push this soap thing, the water will come out of this little faucet and it can extend a little bit so you can wash the doll's hair. There's even a little indent, so that's what that red chair is for. That's why it tilts back so that the doll can put their head in there. So just has some stickers with some shampoos and things on it, and that's the back. So yeah, this thing is kind of pointless since you always kind of have to be pushing and your fingers will get in the way, and even just the shelf by itself is not really a good idea, but especially because I made it rotating, it's even kind of worse. And then it has a handle for the doll, but of course it's impossible for them to actually hold it like that. So here are the rest of the MyScene accessories that I have. I have another brush, and then all this stuff is stuff that came with the cafe. There's two little serving trays, and then it has this basket type serving tray, and then it has a little lid that can go on this. So there's that, and then these are the two food trays. I honestly don't know what they're supposed to be. I think it might be like donuts or bread, but yeah, it has two of those, and those can fit in the trays. And then it has two coffee cups. It's actually, you can see it's kind of realistic, like it looks like actual like cream on the top. And then it has a coffee maker, and this is probably one of the coolest Barbie things I have. And you can actually take the pot out, so that is definitely very cool. And next is the salon stuff. There are two blue clear capes. And then this is a mask, like an eye mask. And then there's this. These are all stuck on here. I think it's just supposed to be like lotion or some kind of hair product. Then there's this, which I think is supposed to be like a lipstick or like makeup. And then I think this came with this mesh bag. And then I think one of these came with each, or both of them might have come with one of them, but there's two little magazines. And then it has a hairdryer. And then this thing is full of, I forget what these are called, the hair foil for when you are dyeing your hair, and they have Velcro on them so you can put them on the doll's hair. And then there are more MyScene magazines. This one's a Barbie magazine, but I keep it with them. And then a curling iron and a basket. And then there's some makeup brushes, so they're all kind of different sizes. This one's bigger. And then a little pair of scissors. I don't know what this is supposed to be, some kind of hair thing. I think this is supposed to be shampoo. This is hairspray. I actually think it's from like a Littlest Pet Shop thing. I'm not sure, but it's fitting for this. And then this is a mirror. This is another makeup brush. And then this is a bowl that I think is for mixing hair dye. I think this is supposed to be conditioner. Oops. And then there is this little jar. And then I don't remember if this came with it, but I think this is supposed to be nail polish or perfume. Then I don't even know what this is, but I just put it with this. It looks like you could probably use it for something as a hair salon thing. Then this thing goes on that little table, and it's just an organizer for all the stuff. And then I have three of these hair rollers. I definitely had more at one time, but they must have gotten lost somehow. So you can pop these out and you actually can roll their hair with it. So those are all the MyScene accessories and also furniture. Okay, now I'm going to be doing the Kelly and Chrissy furniture, and not all of this stuff is made by Barbie, but it works for their size, so yeah. First I have this desk, and it actually went with a Arthur little figure, and it has a chair that spins, and then this is the actual desk. It works really well for Kelly and Tommy, and it has a laptop, and then this drawer can open, and it has a little storage in there. So I have that. Then I have this pink slide, and this swing. It's kind of broken, so I had to tape it in the back, and it's broken right here too, but yeah. It came with this bedroom set, and it says Fisher Price on it. And I don't know exactly what this is. It says Dr. Seuss on the bottom, so I have no idea. But it works for like a toy thing, or even like a little bathtub. And then I have this rocking horse, which came with that little Fisher Price bunny. And this came with it as well. And then I have this little office chair that spins. And this little wagon. Then this table and chair, which went with that bouncy castle. It's supposed to be like a birthday thing. Then I have this playpen, which also came with an Arthur set. And yeah, it has a mobile that can be attached to it. So it's one of the older style ones. Then I have this changing table. And the bottom drawer opens and has a lot of storage. Then I have this blue stroller. It came with the Alan and Ryan Happy Family set, and you can adjust the foot thing and this as well. It used to have a bar right here, but I don't know what happened to it. It has a seat belt, and it can recline, but it's kind of broken, so I just have it taped. It has a basket that goes there, but I don't keep it with it since it can, it doesn't really attach that well. And then this stroller came with the Barbie, like, cat set, and I just used it as like a doll stroller for Kelly. So yeah. And then have this yellow bathtub. Then these two things are like seats for the double stroller. This one doesn't have a handle. It broke. So I use this. I use one of the kitchen chairs, and I use a hairband, and so it works like a high chair since I don't have one of those. This one still has the handle, it can go up and down. So yeah, I don't have the stroller, like I said. Then I have a rocking chair. This Barbie crib. The canopy is with the accessories, but yeah, this can move like up and down, but I think it's like broken, so again I had to tape it, but this side doesn't move down. The other side is able to move up and down. And then I have this, which is a window thing, and it has like cars as curtains and like a shelf, and then you can put stuff down here as well. And then I have this, which is supposed to be like a pack and play, and you can remove this and fold it out, and it's like a little crawl tunnel. So, yeah, this is also Fisher Price. The stuff that came with this bedroom set that I have was all based on, like, Fisher Price stuff. And then I have this rocking chair for Kelly. Then I have this crate. It says Kelly on it. It works really well for toys. And then this purple bouncy seat. And this chair. I think I forgot to bring this back to my cousin's house because I used to have more, but I must have forgotten that one. And then this pink bed, and goes with this TV, and this bike, And this rocking chair, this is a little Tykes one. And then this tub, this came with one of those Cabbage Patch sets. Just a, like a little mini tub. And then this is the toy bar to the stroller, and you can use it like on the ground as well. It's meant for two babies. And they have this swing, and it can fold up, and yeah, the seat's kind of small, but. And then this, I think, is supposed to be a toy box. It has, like, toys on the top, and you can take this off, and sometimes it works as, like, a little changing pad. So there is that. Then I have this tent, which I actually haven't used yet. I just got it this summer at a garage sale, I think. And so it has a little door. So I thought it'd be cute for the Kelly dolls. And lastly, I have this. It's like a Kelly bedroom set. It goes with those house pieces that can connect on the top. And it has this. And you can open it up and you can pull this bed down. And yeah, that's what it looks like. And you can pull this thing out. And it's like a desk, and that purple chair goes with this. So it can kind of stand up on its own, so it's pretty cool since you can fold it up and stuff. So that is all the Kelly and Chrissy furniture that I have. So now I'm going to be doing all the accessories. So first I have this unicorn. She only has one wing, but she came with one of those Pegasus dolls. And then I have Bo Peep's staff. And then this is a suitcase. It originally had a handle, but I don't know what happened to it, but you can open it. So it's pretty cool. And then I have this. I think it's a piece of luggage, and I wouldn't really say it's a purse. This used to have a handle, but it broke off. And this purse. This purse. And this purse. And then these are all picture frames. That one, and then this came with the Cabbage Patch doll, I think. This one's like a picture of Kelly dolls, and then this one's a picture of Barbie. So I have those, and then this is just like random stuff. I have like some hangers, and then laundry detergent. And this little, like, magazine thingy. And then these are, like, pillows and blankets. I have a butterfly pillow, flower pillow, plain white one, and then this yellow one. This one came with a Care Bear. And then this one, which came with a watch. Like, the watch was inside it, but it works as a pillow. So those are all the pillows, and then I have the canopy thing that goes with the crib, and then the rest is just a bunch of like towels and blankets, just pieces of like fleece. So it's that one, and these are like baby blankets. This one goes with the bed, and then this one also goes with the bed. These are some cat ones, so can use them for pets or like the dolls. And then this orange, purple, this goes with that little pink bed. This blanket, and this piece of a towel that works as a towel for them. Another blanket, a baby towel, just a white towel, another fleece. This is a hand towel, but I like to use it as a burp cloth for the babies. This is a little, like a bunting thing. Another towel. This is a little patch-up towel, but it works for the Chrissy dolls. Another fleece. Basketball fleece. This goes with, I forget what that goes with, but I use it pro- probably is like a rug or a bath mat type thing. Another towel, blanket. This is a baby blanket, and then this is a towel. I have another fleece, and then this is, I use this as a rug. So those are all the blankets and rugs and towels and pillows. Now I'm going to be showing some more accessories. So first I just have a bunch of brushes. I have a yellow, pink, and then other pink and purple, a red one, and then this little Scotty dog one. It's actually a Kelly brush, but I just keep it with the Barbie ones. This flower one, this flower one, this one. It actually came with this horse, but it looks the same as those. And then I don't remember where this came from, and I don't really know why I keep it with the brushes, but yeah. And then I have this one. It's cool because it has a comb on the back that you can take out and use. So I have a bunch of brushes, and then I have two lamps. This one's just blue and white for like a nightstand. And then this one is for like a nursery or kids' room. It has like a ladybug and butterfly and flower on the back. And then these are some MyScene stuff I forgot to show earlier. This one is like a lipstick or a lip gloss. It's really cool since it's able to come out of the container. And then this, I think, came with a cafe. It might be like sugar for coffee. Forget if there's a spoon with it, but it can open up. So I think it's probably for sugar. Then I have this little basket. It came with that Easter Barbie. And then this bouquet of flowers. This vase of flowers, I usually use this for the kitchen table. Another bouquet. Then just these two flowers. And then I have no idea what this is from, but it's just a little flower. And I have some flower vases. This goes with that house that I have. And then there's this vase. Then this vase, and it comes apart, which I don't know why, but it does. And next I'm going to be showing you the pet stuff. So I have a couple animals I haven't shown you already. I have this little Dalmatian dog, and then this one, which came with that sleepover set. And then I have this, just this box of cat litter. And then this Littles Pet Shop bag of dog food. And then this is the dog dish, and then this is another Littles Pet Shop thing, but it's dog food in the dish, or it could be cat food, a yarn ball. And then this is what I use as like the water dish. And then I have some cat toys. There's Sock, this little mouse, and then this mouse. It originally had like a string on it, but I don't know what happened to it. And then this went with that cat. And then this is the scooper for the Tanner dog. And this whole set is from the dog. So it has the treats and then the trash thing. Next, I'm going to be doing hygiene and bathroom stuff. So I have a hair dryer. This says baby shampoo. This is like a doll size brush. I have a tissue box. This is a bath brush, and I believe this is one too. It might be a kitchen thing, but I'm not sure. And this is another brush, and then this is a hair clip, and I have a red toothbrush, and this says baby lotion. This is baby soap, baby powder, another hair dryer, a duck perfume, baby oil. I just use this as like baby lotion, soap bar. And I think this is probably baby shampoo or lotion. Toothpaste. Another brush. Another duck. A pink toothbrush. I use this as diaper rash cream. Doesn't have any marks on it, so that's what I use it for. More toothpaste, and then two more rubber ducks. This one's bigger, and this one's small. And next are electronics. I have this camera, and this camera, and then a video camera. Can't really see it that well, but it's definitely an older model. A clock, phone, remote, another phone, clock, another phone. I think this is supposed to be a baby monitor. A phone. A gaming system, and it has a controller, a radio, and a remote. And then this is a baby monitor set. It has a bigger one and then a smaller one. So now I'm going to be doing the food, and first I'm going to do like the accessories. I have this fork and knife that are connected, plate, a white plate, pink plate. I have four of these plates and a pair of tongs and this cup and saucer, a strainer, and then a pot. This is the lid for it, it's going to stay on. A cup and saucer. And a pitcher, and another pitcher, another cup. This was a blender, but I don't know what happened to the bottom of it. A bowl, another fork and knife set. This one's just a fork, and then this one is just a knife. And then I have two knives. This is a cookbook stand, spoon, spatula, fork, I think it's supposed to be a measuring cup, a ladle, a glass, and another one, another glass, another plate, another one. Supposed to be like a wine glass, spoon, another ladle. This is dish soap, another glass, a fork, another spoon, and a skillet, and a pan. And then I have these two salt and pepper shakers. And next I'm going to be doing the food. So I have this birthday cake, cereal. This is like a little container with a paper, looks like noodles. I also have another one that's supposed to look like spaghetti or lasagna. I have two of these, turkeys, eggs. I think this is crackers with honey, baby food, bread, milk, spaghetti, and I also have another one, chips, orange juice, another orange juice, popcorn, and another popcorn, pumpkin pie. I don't know what this is. I think it's some kind of like vegetable thing. Margarine, Cookies. Another baby food. Ice cream. Grapes. I think this is mac and cheese. Cookies. Apple juice. Granola bar. Milk. These are two things of milk. Just in the little bottles. I think this is supposed to be coffee creamer. Actually, I think this came with that Mycene set, but I'm going to keep it with the other food. I have two Coke cans. I think I also have two more that are in one of the cars. Another pasta thing. An apple. Another baby food. And then a pitcher. The last set of accessories I'm going to be showing are Chrissy and Kelly stuff. So, I have this bib, a ring stacker, and another ring stacker. I have some bottles, a yellow one, and a purple one, or pink one, and this little monkey toy, this rattle. Another rattle, a spoon. This is like a little swimming pool. This is the mobile for the crib. This is a thing for the bottles that came with the double stroller. And this is like a car seat, and I have a little toy on there. And you can move the handles, and it can become like a bassinet if you have the legs up, so yeah, it's pretty cool. And I have this little duck pull toy. This is the bag that goes on the back of the stroller. Another rattle. Frog. This little trumpet. Blue bottle. Another rattle. This platypus, rattle, and a bowl, teddy bear, and this is a play phone, another ring stacker, a bottle, a toy, another bowl. This teddy bear, and this teddy bear, this keyboard, a sippy cup, and a little lunch box, and it has like cardboard food in it, so it's pretty cool. I've had this for a really long time. I think it came with one of those teacher Barbies, actually. And then I have another teddy bear, another sippy cup. This is like a Fisher-Price dollhouse, and it actually can open up, which is pretty cool. I have a giraffe, some keys. It's missing one of them. I don't know what happened to it. A bottle warmer, this shape thing. I have another play phone, and a rattle. I think that's just like supposed to be a little music box. A teddy bear, a xylophone, a block, a little book that came with a doll, another book, plate, Uno, a little cup. I keep it with this since it's smaller. A bottle, a bear rattle, another bear rattle, another rattle, And some more blocks. And there's also another one. A little bunny. A white container. A toy. Another toy. Another bottle. Another bottle. Rattle. Spoon. And another one just like it. Teddy bear. This is like a stack of books. And this rattle. This little drum. Purple and yellow bowls. This is like a little handheld game. It's probably supposed to be like a Game Boy. And another bear rattle. Another plate. A rattle. Another rattle. A bottle. A spoon. A guitar. And another rattle. And then this is a toy arch, and that like thing just fell off, but it has like a music thing. It says Fisher Price on it, and so you can actually take it apart, which is nice. Then this came with that We Three Friends set, and it's just like a bunch of little cards, and they have like the dolls on the back and a bunch of other stuff. So yeah, those are all the accessories. Now I'm going to be showing all the Barbie furniture that I have. So first I have this tent. I have no idea like what it's for or who it's made by, but it's red and it has like this like wool on the outside, and then it just has a fleece bottom, and then it has a little vent, and you can actually tie the doors open. I've never really used this for them, but I think it's kind of fun. And then I have this dresser, and it has a mirror that can flip over. And then these two top drawers can open, and this is like a shelf to put stuff on. Then I have this, which is a thing for the bath. It's like an organizer, and you can put it on top of the tub that I have, which I'll show later. So just to organize the stuff. And then I have this purple chair. It came with one of the nursery sets that I have, and you can't really see, but there's like a floral design on it. And then I just have this end table. It doesn't open or anything, but yeah. And then this cooler, and the lid can come off. I really like using this for storage for dishes and stuff. And then I have this trash can for the bathroom. And this is just a McDonald's toy, and it doesn't work anymore, thankfully. It just played this really annoying song, but it's like a Barbie size, like big radio, so I kept it. Then I have this TV, which is Barbie Fairytopia, which is one of the movies. I also have this TV, which just has two Barbies on it. So this came with the house that I have, and then this came with the bedroom set, I believe. Then I have this nightstand or end table. And then this stove and oven has the top, and then this, you can hook the tools or like a towel on the side, and then it just has a door and then stickers on the side. And then this toy box, and when it can open, and then this, I think it's supposed to be like a farm or something, it lights up, and it just has a bunch of other toys in it. I didn't include this with the Kelly thing because I don't use it as like a toy box for them, but it goes at like the very end of the bed for the bed thing that I have. And then I have this lamp. And this bike, and it's like a teal color, and it has flowers on it, and it has pedals and a kickstand, and the wheels can turn, and then the back wheel makes like a noise. So yeah, I have that. And then I have two kitchen tables. This one came with the kitchen set that I have. That's the table. And these are the chairs that go with it. I just have a pink seat. And this table came with the house that I have. I like using this one better just because it looks more like a actual kitchen table. And you can use those chairs with this as well, but the other chairs that came with this table don't look as good with the other one. I just like these clear orangish chairs. And yeah, so when I set up a house, I like using this table with these chairs for the adults, and then I like to use these chairs for the kids. The one, I usually have like a daughter and then a baby, and so the daughter can sit up higher, and then the baby can use like the high chair on the seat. This is going to be the last part of the video, and I'm just going to be showing you the rest of the furniture I have. I do have more stuff. I have a house and three cars, but I'm not going to bring them up just because they're a pain to get to. So I'm just going to add pictures here of all the cars in the house that I have, just because it's a lot easier. Here is the bed that I have. It's meant for one doll, but two dolls can fit on it. Okay, they don't have a lot of room, but they can still fit. So, yeah, and it just has two end tables connected to it. I've had this bed for a while. And then I have this jet ski. I used to have a Barbie pool and like a little slide, but I don't have them anymore, but I kept this. And then I have this bathtub. And even though the house that I have has a bathroom, it doesn't have a tub, so I like using this sometimes as well as a second bathroom. And then here's the rest of the bathroom. There is a shower, and you can actually take that off and use it if you're doing like a bath. And then it has organizers, and then the bath connects down here. Then it has a little storage cabinet, and what's cool about this is that it has another side and has a shelf up here. It kind of comes disconnected a lot, but yeah, more storage. And then this is a sink, and then you can turn it to the other side, and it's just a shelf. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Then I have this chair that came with the house that I have, and it goes with this ottoman, and it can also become a bed. And what you do is you fold this open, and then on the back of the chair is where the piece can connect, and then you just put this on top, and then you just can connect the two. This is what it looks like when it's connected. I never really use it as a bed just because it doesn't look very comfortable. And then lastly, we have probably one of my favorite pieces, and this is the kitchen. It has a window, and then this, I don't know where the cardboard for this is, but it has this, which is for like silverware, or you can even put like cups in there maybe. And then there's one on the other side. Then there's a thing on the side, and then sink. And none of the drawers open, but the dishwasher does, and it has a little dish organizer, which is pretty cool. So I really like using this kitchen because the kitchen on the house that I have, it's just a fridge and a stove top and oven, and it doesn't have a sink. So I like using this one. It's definitely a lot more detailed. And then it has a fridge with a water dispenser, and then the fridge actually opens, and there's just a ton of stickers. So, yeah, that is the kitchen. So, definitely one of my favorite Barbie things that I have. So yeah, that is everything. Sorry this video is super long, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you have any questions on anything that I've shown in the video, like what set it came with, or something along those lines, just let me know. As of right now, I'm not doing any like Barbie videos because I'm going to school soon. And I never really play with them. I might get the stuff out once a year and set up a house, but after a couple days or maybe a week, I take it down. So I never really play with them, but it's something I definitely want to pass on to my kids to have this stuff, and hopefully they'll be able to enjoy it as much as I did. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Again, if you have questions, just comment down below, and thank you so much for watching. Bye.